Hallelujah. Greetings, precious people of God. My name is Apostle Martin Motwiri, and I want to pray for you right now in the name of Jesus. The Bible says in the book of Obadiah, chapter number 1, verse number 17, out of Mount Zion there shall flow rivers of deliverance, and the house of Jacob shall possess their possessions. I want to pray for you deliverance prayers right now in the name of Jesus. If you're sick in your body, if there is a demon that has been attacking you, I want to pray for you right now. Before I pray for you, say, Lord Jesus, forgive me my sins and purify my heart. Let your deliverance locate me right now in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Son of Living God, I stretch my heart towards the screen right now in the name of Jesus Christ, Son of Living God. Your word says that, Jesus, if you set somebody free, he is free indeed. John chapter number 8, verse number 36. Lord, your word says in the book of James chapter number 5, verse number 16, that if we confess our faults to one another and we pray for one another, we shall receive healing and deliverance. Right now, I pray for viewer right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever Satan is using to connect himself to this ready, let it be flushed out right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever Satan is using to connect himself to this man, to this child, be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every power of darkness that is speaking against you right now, let it be scattered in the name of Jesus Christ. I release the fire of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus Christ, Son of Living God. I release the blood of Jesus to locate you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Every sickness in your hand, let it be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every sickness in your eyes, let it be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every sickness in your brain, let it be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every sickness in your throat, in your tongue, let it be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every sickness of the ears, be removed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every spirit of deafness, come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every deaf and dumb spirit, come out of that family in the name of Jesus Christ. Every demonic activity that have been causing poverty, that have been causing sickness, that have been causing suffering in that family, let it be removed right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever has been affecting your business, let it be removed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every setback, come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every spirit of failure, come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every spirit of rejection, come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every spirit of backsliding, come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every power of sin, come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Right now, every demon that have been attacking you in your dream, every spirit of bad dreams from the camp of the enemy, I challenge it out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil spirit that have been causing you to feel like committing suicide, I rebuke it out of your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil spirit of fornication, sexual immorality that have been holding you captive, let it come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil spirit that have been pursuing you, attracting you to look for witchcraft, attracting you to look for demons to help your life, let it be rebuked out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil spirit that has been causing pain and suffering in your chest, difficulty in breathing, come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every spirit of darkness that have been causing sickness in your abdomen, sickness in your stomach, sickness in your back, sickness on your neck, let it come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every sickness in your bones, in your joint, that arthritis, be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. That blood pressure, be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. That diabetes, be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. That sickness of the skin, be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is the healer. I release the healing power to locate you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. every sickness that have been eating your kidney, that have been causing chronic kidney failure, let it be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every sickness that have been affecting your liver, let it be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every attack in your spleen, let it be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every sickness that have been eating your body, let it be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you today. Be delivered. Be set free in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, be delivered from every demonic cage. Every demonic cage holding you captive, let it be shattered into pieces right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Every power of coughing, every financial coughing holding your breakthrough, let it be crushed and be teared into pieces by the fire of the Spirit of God. Right now, be delivered, be set free in the name of Jesus Christ. Every spirit of lack of job, every spirit of failure in business, come out in the name of Jesus Christ. From today, receive your appointment, receive your divine breakthrough, receive the authority to go far in life in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for your marriage. Every anti-marriage demonic force, be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Every demon from the camp of Satan that wants to destroy your marriage, be removed out in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for your deliverance today. I pray for your salvation today. I pray for your forgiveness of sin today in the name of Jesus Christ. Every form of addiction to drugs, to alcohol, and to other illegal substance, be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you today. Be set free. Be delivered in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever Satan put in your life through the dream, whatever you ate at the table of the enemy in the dream, begin to vomit out in the name of Jesus Christ. Be delivered today and be set free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I do pray and believe. Amen, amen. Viewer, you have received your deliverance portion. You can write to us through the number on the screen, and we shall pray for you more in Jesus' name.